welcome back to Sonic Origins, the Game Gear games. Next up, you know, we finished Sonic Chaos, and now we're on to Sonic Drift. Sonic's first racing game, I believe. We're getting into this right away. Let's just jump into it. Like, I mean, I don't know what these are supposed to mean. Let's go with, hold on, we got four characters. Let's go with Eggman. Eggman, why not? I don't know how many stages we're gonna play through all of them. B is the acceleration, which I figured. I'm assuming. Oh shit. I think I got this set to normal. Froze. Let's try it again. That was weird. Like, it just froze, like, for what? What's the same thing we had? I was jetting on that damn thing. Why did it freeze? Whatever, we did it once, we could do it again. So we're gonna get the middle ones. There's no hazards on the stage, at least I don't know if they have them. Okay. He goes by laughing. Okay. I guess we got 3 points. Round two, Marvel. Wait, how did they just pass me up like that? A lot of twists and turns. Oh wow, I missed the damn rule. Really? I ran into a damn pole? I ain't gonna lie, these Game Gear games are harder than they look. I don't know if it's just a control scheme, or maybe it's just this version of it. What did I run into? Bro, what the hell am I running into so much? What am I running into? Bro, I'm literally running into nothing. What's the name? Unless you're dead center, you might as well just chalk it up. So this game got bullshit in it. Like, I was running into nothing. I got knocked down to third place. Like, you just passed me up for no damn reason. Fucking weird. In this game, I checked the options earlier. They don't have an easy mode. It's all difficult. Like, it's normal, and then there's hard. Let me see what the controls are. Okay. Steer, drift. Drift with A plus B. Okay. Accelerate, brake. Give up, free run. Okay. Activate special powers. Okay. Wait, you activate them with X? But that's how you pause the game. Unless you just press up. Unless that's what they mean. Okay, they mean up. Okay, just push up. So you drift left, right. Okay. I see what they mean. Wow. You gotta know these turns are coming. I know the map is up at the top, but it's like it's kind of difficult to, like, you know what I'm saying? You keep running to the side. You ain't got time. So you gotta know these turns are coming. You gotta preemptively turn ahead of time. Now, what the hell did I run into at that moment? This is crazy. What am I running into? They bullshitting me. I'm literally running smack dab into nothing. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna lie. Like, this game is full of shit. It's literally full of shit. Still doing better than Amy, but damn. Give me some sort of break. I guess I did so good in the first one, they just said, fuck it. Thank you. Now, what the hell is knocking me out? Like, I don't know. I done ran into invisible shit. Hey man, drifting all to the side. I'm only playing this once. I don't even care to play with the... I low-key don't even care to play with the other characters. Some of this is just bullshit. Like, it don't take multiple tries for me to realize that this game has bugs. Imagine playing this on an actual Game Gear when you got limited time because of battery life. Scrap brain. Like, look at that. What the hell did I run into? Who the hell would want to play this a second time? When the game is cheating. Like, look at this. What the hell am I running into, bro? Like, you bumping into invisible forces. You can't beat a game like this. This is one of those situations where you hope the game acts right. And I gotta play with this. Looks like I got third place, but you achieved me all the way up until this point. And I got third, but it's still stupid. Try again. Why the fuck would I want to? This shit is rigged. I wonder if this means anything. Maybe there's difficulty? I don't know, let's try Tails. Like, they don't give you an explanation of abilities or anything. I did not want to try this a second time. Oh, the course changes. He actually drifts. Better with Tails. I want to like this game so bad, but it's like, it's just designed poorly. I mean, I guess that's why they came up with Sonic Drift 2. Hopefully they address the problems there. Bullshit. They do not want me to get this. What, you got me running all on the side? I I actually got him. Wow. I passed him at the last second. Nothing hit me. Unless I was just calculating like the hitboxes on these things earlier. I didn't even hit that thing. Well, look at this. What am I hitting? Father, what is hitting me? I'm literally not missing any of this stuff. This game cheats, bro. Look at this. This game cheats like a motherfucker, bro. Desire to play this like a second time. I mean a third time. Well, I'm playing the second time. This is bogus. This is bogus ass gameplay. This was like poorly designed. Even by today's standards. Even by back then standards back then. This is just trash. Sega doing, bro. That's why Game Gear flop, because it's shit like this. It's still good to go back and, like, play through history, like. Sonic all the damn victories. So I would have to get first place then. This shit was damn near on autopilot. I don't even think I probably cracked like second place. They didn't bullshit me throughout the whole fucking game. And that's it. Like, they got the... So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got 6. There you go. I guess that's just the different courses. I really don't care to play this any more than I already have. I think the game is like extremely buggy, and I mean, like I said, it's good to go back for historical purposes and play games like this, but I can only play games like that for so long. Like I said, I mean, they did make a Sonic Drift 2 featuring the Hooligans, and one of the Hooligans, and Metal Sonic, but at the same time, it's just like, it's just not, Sonic Drift just wasn't a good game, even for its time. So yeah, Sonic Drift, I have no, I mean, it is what it is.